Richard Strauss's Alpine Symphony, an epic work and an epic performance by the young stars of tonight's prom, the European Union Youth Orchestra, conducted by Vladimir Ashkenazy. And what a wonderful hall to hear that music in, from the broad expanses of the stalls, rising up the cliffs of the boxes, to the steep slopes of the upper balcony and the distant heights of the gallery. There's been a sort of crescendo of orchestration through this concert, culminating with one of the great masters of the orchestra. Who but Strauss would have had such a grandiose conception and carried it through with such self-confidence. Inspired by the mountain views from Strauss's newly built villa at Garmisch-Partenkirchen in Bavaria, resulting in that work which charts a dawn-to-dusk excursion of ascent and descent. Ashkenazy back on the stage. Solo bows now for the first oboe, Manuel Blitz from Germany. And trumpets, Thomas Hammes. An amazing performer. It's the first horn, Abel Pereira from Portugal. Clarinetist Johannes Gemeinder. Bassoonist Anna Gerstenberger, also from Germany, and Choranglais player Kai Frömgen. The organist from Britain, Quentin Thomas. And that enormous cheer for Sylvain Bertrand from France, who played the wind machine. European Union Youth Orchestra, founded in the 1970s by the British couple Joy and Lionel.